best brands are the most emotional brands. And American Apparel was such of a time. Maybe it's fine if it just stays there.
Like, people don't understand, like, where the f*** did American Apparel go?
In the 2000s, you couldn't go anywhere without seeing an American Apparel ad or billboard.
It was provocative stuff.
The company sells $500 million of these clothes a year.
American Apparel had mission-driven causes.
It's called Sweatshop Free. But
it's all right. It's American Apparel is going public.
The chaos, the screaming.
The culture was a wild, wild west party nightmare.
It was just as creative and innovative as it was toxic.
The rage. He raised his hand and pretended like he was gonna slap me.
It went from like the coolest place to work to...
Doug Charney, founder of American Apparel, has been ousted.
Something that Western culture really loves is to think that something is completely 100% good or completely 100% bad, like Doug Charney.
Well, I'm surviving. Like, I'm not sure this documentary could cause me damage to. It was a really f***ing scary time for me. The American dream is being threatened.
I don't want to do this. I don't want to be here. I don't want to talk about Dove. But it's important to talk about this guy who did atrocious things because he also did some really cool things.
But you have to ask yourself, is that the kind of leadership we want to celebrate?
To be colorful, crazy, eccentric right now is dangerous. It's like this takeout culture. Cancel. He's supposed to be canceled.